Let's go back. We've got a better signal from our reporter, Carly Moore, who's just arrived for her morning shift at Red Rocks early morning. And good to see you, Carly, at this hour. It looks like you're still getting some decent rain out there.
It just picked up, Jeremy. Yeah, it's technically morning now, right? But I want you to take a look. We're at the trading post outside of Red Rocks. You can see that white stuff covering that grass. That is all hail. And I tried to pick up some of it to show you exactly the size. Some of it is melded together at this point because we're continuing to get a good amount of rain. But here's kind of a piece of it. You know, obviously it's pretty wet and it's probably shrunken a little bit by now. But some of them are as big as this, probably a little less than golf ball, at least at this point. But the rain is still coming down, it's still thundering out here, so you know this storm is not over. Also, I want you to take a look at the ground. And this is something that I've seen on top of cars. So obviously, a lot of the trees have bloomed already. It is the first day of summer, I guess, was before midnight. But you can just see piles and piles of leaves here and hail really just creating quite a mess. These are what crews are going to have to work and clean up, ideally, when all of this rain stops. But some cars that are parked out here still at the amphitheater are covered in leaves and things like this. So obviously it's going to be a big cleanup mess. Obviously when the rain clears out, it's going to be a lot to do out here. Live at Red Rocks right now, Carly Moore, Fox 31.
Yeah, Carly, if you could stay with us, just a couple of observations from looking at your live picture and the information that you're sharing with us here. So some of that hail there could be part of some of the hail that fell from that first round of storms and moved through right around 9 o'clock. So we're talking about 3 hours since that hailstorm moved through. Can you show us again the hail that is still left behind 3 hours later?
Yeah. Come and take a look over here. You can see piles. It does look like pieces, kind of like piles of snow. So piles here, and of course, covering this grass over here, but this is pretty deep. Someone out here actually had a snow shovel, but you can just see how much hail is left. It's pretty cold, obviously still raining out here quite a bit. This drain here can't really handle the amount of water that's coming down still, and I don't know if you can hear that thunder, but definitely doesn't sound like it's over anytime soon.